Here is the Ford Focus ST.
What's really unique is the 2.0 liter EcoBoost fully aluminized engine. It's an inline four. The turbocharger is back there, but these are turboed. As you could see, the frame is intact. No structural damage. Still got your factory welds. So here's the fender that was replaced, the hood, the front bumper, both headlights, all back to factory specs of Ford, the radiator. So